You guys can actually style leather leggings in so many different ways. I think we've all been there where we don't exactly know how to style our leather leggings without looking like Sandy from Grease. Even though that is a super iconic look and I don't mind looking like that, but I don't want to look like that every time. Whenever I do these styling videos, you guys ask me a lot of questions about where I get the items from. I will do my best to link any items down below from each outfit that I know are available. Let's get to the fun part without further ado. Let's style some leather leggings.
Alrighty, we have 10 outfits today, so let's start with outfit number one. Outfit number one, we are going to start out really, really simple. This is an outfit that everyone can pull off. And let's start from bottom to top. So we just have a pair of faux leather ankle booties in the color black. And we have a slightly oversized sweater that I tucked in the middle into the front. And that is just going to create the illusion of a smaller waist. Anything helps. And also the back of the sweater, you can notice it covers your tushy, and I just have a nice plain structured bag. I bought this bag a few years ago. I promise I'll try to link something similar. A lot of people always ask me about that bag whenever I show it. And then because it is a wider collar sweater, I just have a halter top underneath peeking through just to add a little bit of style. You don't have to do that if you don't want to, but you know, I always like to add a little bit of style. And this is just the entire outfit all pulled together. I feel like anyone can really just wear this. It's nice and simple, yet is super, super, super chic and stylish. Outfit number two. Outfit number two is so freaking adorable and so freaking chic. So I just have on a lace tunic underneath a blouse, and a tunic is just a longer tank top. And then I have a plain gray cardigan over it. So this is a lot of layers. This is like three layers of shirts going on right here. I also have the sleeves from my blouse pulled out from the cardigan just to give it a little bit more style. I absolutely love this look. I have just a pair of plain white canvas sneakers on just to give it a more casual look. It still looks very put together, very schoolgirl-esque. I can't get over this look. It's so good. Outfit number three. Outfit number three is another one of those outfits that everyone can pull off. So I just have on a loose black shirt right here, and this shirt was from Old Navy. It actually has an open back, so I have a black tank top underneath, and it also has like the little keyholes for your thumbs to keep your sleeves down. And then I have a pair of thigh-high burgundy boots. And this outfit is just so easy, yet so stunning, and anyone can really pull off this look. I love it. Outfit number four. So outfit number four is very, very fall-esque. We have on just a tan suede stiletto thigh-high boots, which are always fabulous for fall. We have a leopard print infinity scarf, which is on trend for fall right now, and just a loose knitted cardigan. We also have a white crossbody bag with a chain detail, and it is just so lovely. This look, super fall, super on trend, and yes. Outfit number five. Outfit number five is one of my favorites. It is dressed down yet very, very put together. So I just have on a pair of black suede hiking boots, and those are actually from Walmart. They are amazing. And then I just have on a green sweater. You can put over any sweater. It's slightly cropped just to give my belly a little bit of show. And then I have on this fabulous jacket that I got from Target. It's just so trendy with the faux lamb fur lined all around, and I love this look. I can go into the mountains and still look chic. Outfit number six. Outfit number six is very dressed down. A lot of people feel like you can't really dress down leather leggings, but you absolutely can. I just have on a crossbody that is tan and plaid, very fall on trend. Underneath my pullover, I have on a button down. So I have the collars peeping out and the sleeves peeping out. And I just have on a pair of plain white canvas sneakers. And that is just a pullover that I got from Old Navy. You can really, any pullover, any color can match with this outfit. Don't be afraid to dress down your leather leggings because it looks freaking fabulous. Outfit number seven. Outfit number seven is another one of my favorite ways to wear leather leggings. All you need to do is throw over a dress. That's it. So this dress I actually got from Target and I absolutely love it. It fits so perfectly with the leather leggings because it is fitted on top and loose on the bottom. It gives you a shape, yet it gives you room and it's forgiving. I just have on a pair of brown ankle boots because I feel like with the all black outfit, it just gives my feet a little bit of a pop of style. And I just absolutely love this. All shapes, sizes can really wear this outfit and pull it off and look freaking fabulous. Outfit number eight. Oh, I love outfit number eight. It's actually one of my personal favorites. So if you just have a skirt that is just a little bit too short that you can't really wear on its own, just throw it over a pair of faux leather leggings. And I absolutely love it. I have it paired with some brown ankle booties. And I just have it paired with my favorite sweater that's slightly cropped just to show a little bit of belly, but you don't have to, of course. You can always wear an oversized chunky sweater and tuck it in the front. Outfit number nine. So outfit number nine is one of those iconic looks, like I was talking about, like Sandy from Grease, that people think about when they think about leather leggings, and I couldn't just not do this look. But I threw over a black loose cardigan just so, you know, we're all comfortable because we're not all comfortable wearing skin tight clothes. And then I have on a pair of black stiletto pumps, which are such a baddie look. I absolutely love it. I have it paired with a strappy tank top, and I absolutely love this look. You can't go wrong. It's just hot. Like, I no words. Outfit number 10. So outfit number 10 is another one of those really cute casual looks. All I did was throw on a oversized hoodie. And all I did was I pulled the hoodie over one shoulder so it looks kind of asymmetrical, gives me a little bit of a style. I put on a quilted backpack with a chain detail over the shoulder that is exposed. I'm wearing black hiking boots, the same one I showed you guys before. And of course, you don't have to pull over your sweater like that. You can just wear it regular. But you know me, I just like to add a little bit of style to everything. This is a very, very easy look that everyone can pull
off. So that was my video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I hope you guys got some styling tips. If you guys enjoyed my video, if you guys like my content, please don't forget to subscribe, give this video a big thumbs up, and leave a comment if you would like. By the way, don't forget to follow me on Instagram. I actually wore leather leggings today in my Instagram post, so you'll actually get a bonus outfit. But any hoosies, I hope you guys all have a wonderful, fabulous day, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye!